Lila Rose. I am the singer of the band ANIIML. The single Ouch was written at a time when I was in a leadership training program in which I was harnessing the power of taking control of my mind and not being so guided and driven by my feelings, which was what I was historically accustomed to as a sensitive person and as an artist. And really feeling that the power of being able to decide how I want something to affect me is really how I want to direct my life, and not to be totally engulfed by my feelings to the extent in which I had been. And so, yeah, this song was literally the practice of not being guided by my feelings. And so although I was up against an emotional obstacle, I said to myself, ouch, that hurt, but just a little bit, not too much, not like it would have like a year ago. And that's the power that we all have. We all have the power of our minds, and that's what I was practicing by writing this song. I hope you enjoy it.